Guys, I'm Eli, and today we'll be playing The Binding of Isaac.
Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small house on a hill. Isaac kept to himself, drawing pictures and playing with his toys as his mom watched Christian broadcasts on the television. Life was simple, and they were both happy. That was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above. Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved. I will do my best to save him, my lord, Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life. Again, the voice called to her. Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins. I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee, Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you. Yes, Lord, anything. Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else. Yes, Lord, she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
Alright, so, here we go. Hold on. D10. Reroll enemies. All right. There you go. Got that secret rock with the dude that explodes. What is his name? Whatever his name is. He's one of those champions. So he'll explode. Anyways, let's turn this down a bit. Alright. So, this is one of the... Yeah, I'm gonna make a series out of this too. Along with the Minecraft series that I'm planning. Let's try and make this run to at least, like, I don't know, the third floor at least, you know. I don't know if I even got it to the caves on the last, on the review of this game, but I don't know. So I guess this is part one of the series. I swear if I die to Gertie. Sorry, Girdlings, not Gertie. I will honestly be angry at myself if I die to them. To make sure that you guys can see that. Tears up. Alright. So that makes me shoot more tears. That's what tears up does. In case you didn't know. Oh my god, that's a lot of those. What are they called? I forgot what they're called. Let's re-roll them with our D10. And I wasn't expecting to make it harder, but apparently it does. Should have just kept the. Whatever their names were. Let's try and make it through this, though. Oh yeah, by the way, you can do this. Can bomb a door open. So we just skipped that room. And that is officially the end of this series, and we will not be visiting this game again. Goodbye.